So this morning we are off to do a one-on-one training session with a lad who's done one of my basics courses, Bill. I've known Bill for quite a while now. We've shot a few things together, and he wanted to head out and do a one-on-one, showing him some stuff with filters. So we're gonna start off at the Angel of the North, probably get a bit of drone footage while we're there. Then we're gonna head up the coast to Dunstanburgh Castle. Lovely spot, a nice old National Trust castle, some great boulders in the bay there that make a lovely foreground, so hopefully we can get some nice light there. Then we're probably going to take it on up to Bamborough Castle, maybe get sunset there, and just after that, maybe the Blue Hour, some more shots at Bamborough before we head on to Holy Island. We've had a check in the tide times for Holy Island. Holy Island crossing is available from about 7 o'clock, so we might get away with a bit earlier. So then we can do some nighttime stuff at Holy Island. Maybe a bit of astro if the conditions work out for us, but it's looking very cloudy at the minute. So we're just going to have to see what happens on that one. But yeah, time to go to the Angel, so we'll be back in a bit. Made our way up to Dunstanburgh Castle, so probably see Bill in the background there sorting out some kit. Say hello, Bill.
Hello.
So I've already been in the water. I thought going all the way down to the edge of the water would be a good idea, and then a massive wave came in and soaked me. So I'm now drenched and freezing cold. But hey, that's the way it goes. So. We're just doing some more long exposure work here. Ideally we wanted to try and get the death rocks in. But yeah, the water's a bit too far in and breaking too far in to get that any better. So we've gone for these rocks as part of our composition in front of the castle. And some lovely nice light come across onto the castle where the sun was hidden behind the clouds before. So we're just gonna crack on with some more shots here and then head up to Bamborough, hopefully for a nice sunset. But yeah, we're just going to pack up and head up to Bamborough, try and catch some of that nice sunset that's happening over there, and get changed. So we'll hopefully add in some photos from what we've taken here into the video, so they should have come out quite nicely, hopefully. Otherwise, Bill will not be doing another course with me. But yeah, we're going to shoot off now, so see you in a bit.